Can you believe that according to the UN, 1 in 3 people still don't have access to safe drinking water? SDG number 6, Clean Water and Sanitation, aims to ensure access to water, hygiene, and sanitation for everyone, all of which are basic human rights. As population grows, so does the demand for water, and we simply cannot keep up. This affects people's health, their poverty levels, their access to food, and more recently, their ability to cope with the COVID-19 pandemic. The goal can be tackled from many different perspectives, including dealing with water scarcity, treating polluting water, and ensuring that all facilities have some sort of sanitation or hygiene service. This is something we explored for social inclusion class, where we researched countries that are doing well on this SDG versus countries that are not doing so well. We found that countries with innovative water treatment plants perform better than countries who did not possess the same level of technology. Now, more than ever, we need innovation to tackle the challenges of SDG number 6, because at the end of the day, water is life.